said to her, it's you again, isn't it? She's asked for it, isn't it? It's a little bit of the doubt. After this. So that's number 21. It would be in your catalog, number 21, but that's from Pete Corcoran. A late addition in there into this class. This class is split. So this is the first half of the split with the second tables. So we'll judge these four and then we'll get to the next.
Okay, that's it. Marcus, the only order.
Second place, George Bowman.
She found herself to the top of the class as soon as she walked in this. She's absolutely on form. She's higher than any other. She's absolutely held in order before another. She's the brains have a more throughout underneath. She's tall, she's strong. Tremendous wind to her run. Tremendous line from boot to gun. It's just an overall blooming ladder. And that power throughout the race is on the second count. A lot more boot variation in the ladder. It's heard a lot about. She holds herself together so much better than the game heated up. And she walks tall. With a stylish head carriage, finishing her head down. 3 over 4, 40 meters a bit long, 10 over the ground, 44, but it's just a little more dangerous.